What's poppin', guys? Welcome back to the React, and the React is gonna be reacting to Angelina Jordan once again, the girl that's from the land of Vikings, the girl that has 1,000 voices, and she's gonna be singing Million Miles in this music video, and I'm gonna be reacting to it just right now.
All right, let's go.
As a child, I walked the streets, they see me growing up, knew you were all I need, has seen in myself through all the years, it's like it's in my teeth.
And guys, this is what I mean when I say that she has 1,000 voices. I've reacted to her 4 times already, and this is her 4th different voice. And guys, if you haven't heard her before, and you guys think that I'm just making this up, that she has different voices for each of her songs, go check out my other videos where I've reacted to 3 of her different songs, and she has different voices for all 3 different songs, and she's incredible. And guys, since I do a little bit of research, what I found out about this song is that she wrote this song for her grandfather, and I love that, guys. And that she has included family members in the video shows she has a big heart and huge talent as well. So not only that she has huge talent and a crazy beautiful voice, but she has a big heart as well. How is this girl not famous yet? And I mean incredibly famous. Guys, this is beautiful and so full of emotion. I'm so in love with her voice. The only thing that I fear for Angelina Jordan is that I hope this young lady doesn't get her lost in Hollywood, and perhaps the angels keep her safe. The reason why I say that is because so many of young, innocent actors and actresses and singers, other celebrities that are so young and so naive and so pure, once they go to Hollywood, they really do get lost in Hollywood. And we have so many examples of that. We have Miley Cyrus, Demi Lovato, to an extent, I would say Ariana Grande as well, and so many more. These are just some of the options that I've given you for my newer generation. And if we go back in history, so many more artists that went through rough times because of their age. And I hope that Angelina Jordan does not have to go through that and get lost in Hollywood because of her young age and her innocence. And before I conclude this video, I just want to reiterate that this song is touching, beautiful, and honestly, I have to repeat this over and over again. I know you guys leave this in the comment section down below that I repeat the stuff that I think about Angelina Jordan, but it's the honest truth about it. And I gotta say this again and again for her, that I've never heard a voice this beautiful, and she sounds angelic and spellbinding. And honestly, guys, that this is probably not gonna be my last time saying this about her, because every time I do listen to her, these words come into my mouth automatically and genuinely. So guys, if you like the video, do not forget to like the video right now on the YouTube channel and subscribe if you want to see more reactions. We'll be releasing a lot more Angelina Jordan reactions, so please stay tuned and I'll see you next time.